Quickie. Oh, killed him. Got him. GG. GG. How much hearts?
Look, I don't know. They did a lot. Oh, GG.
Yo, what's up, guys? What does it here? Today we're on a different network. We're on the Sage PvP network, and I'm gonna be planning on playing Sage for a long time, as I did get partnering. Ever since I started recording Sage, I always want to get like a famous rank or partner rank, not some YouTube rank, because I knew I could meet the requirements. So yeah, I did, but I did officially get partnered on Sage. Like I said, I just want to give a big thank you to Scotty for this opportunity. And yeah, in this video, we live with Sexy. I'll put her character on the screen right now. She's another partner on the Sage PvP network. And yeah, I also see this series in a bunch of other YouTubers, such as Zoomay, Projectors, and Deft. They're pretty cool. If you guys want to check them out, just search them up on YouTube. And yeah, if you guys want to support me, make sure to like, subscribe, and comment. If you guys don't want to do that, then yeah, you don't have to. That's always optional. But yeah, hope you enjoyed this video, and peace out, guys. Wait a minute. Dude, what? What? No, I want to be the one by one. What? What? Oh. So guys, I just got spleefed, and oh my god, he's trapping, guys. I'm trying to stick as hard as I can. I have no ability items, which just sucks, but I have to deal with it. I pulled to the main folder. That's easy stick. You're dead. Oh, kill him. Got him. GG. GG.
Are they trapping? Like, they're looking like basing. So strange.
If he stands still, I'll switch him. Only if he stands still. But if he doesn't stand still, then he gets fucked in the ass. By donuts, that's gonna be creepy.
Hey! Oh! I'm jumping down! It's not his fault, not his fault! Wait. I killed him! I killed him!
Nice!
So, guys, I hit someone in her follower and red.
Not R. It's just
red.
It's
not
R.
Hit someone in red.
Yeah, and then we'll just. Oh, I swear to God, he has rockets. Oh.
Oh, he's supposed to use Minecraft.
Okay. Well, time to do this.
He's dead.
Holy shit, that took us a lot of fun.
And this guy's getting bit as well. So yeah. He's Team Ben now.
Please freeze. Stop TV. Just stop the TV.
hit him, so when he falls, he dies.
Yeah.
Oh, he's dead.
Oh my god.
No, he's like half a heart.
Oh, I was about to die also.
How much hearts?
I don't know, they did a lot. Oh, GG.
Better run to this guy's base. If he lets me in, clearly comboing him. I think he's trapping. I mean, it's a 3 high base. That's, I'm not going down that drop down. I think he's gonna be trapping, I'm not sure. Yeah. I think he wants me to chase down, but I'm not going to, because I'm a bit dumb. I'm not dumb. Oh, I should have pearled. Oh shoot. There's no spider just start. Yeah, drop down, idiot. Just leave myself. No, bro. Yeah, that'd have been 3 high area, much easier. Oh, left hog. No. Really bad. No, I'm dead. Okay, well, big thanks to this guy. He did scum me. It was a good run. I might run back in. And yeah. So before this video ends, I'm just going to give you guys a quick base tour. This is Slexi, the head that we made. I built all of it, you know, thanks to it, because I'm such a good builder. Here's our drop down, it's a crit out area. Here's our auto smelter, nether portal, our chest room, and we are really rich, you know. So yeah. We have 2 followers. I think that guy's trapping someone. But yeah. We have 2 followers. Here's our pot storage. Here's the other follower. Here's our armor storage. Our armor is insane. It goes from all the way up there to all the way down there. And here's our farms. Here's like a cow. I don't know why it's there. And here's the subclaims. And another auto smelter. Yeah. Adios, guys.